find the way to get them. And I did find it. I got the visa approved, so
yeah.
I said,
you have to take a chance.
I take a chance, yeah. I have nothing to lose, actually, except the money. That's all that I can lose, but money is not a...
But money is something that is going and coming, going and coming.
Exactly.
You have to go, if you want to have, if you want to have it, you have to do something to get it.
Yeah.
But it's easy to spend than to get, to earn. So you have to work to earn. And if you have, work,
more than the experience that you get for the, the time you take,
yes.
It doesn't have the value of the money, it's more valuable than money.
Sure.
Yeah.
So I don't want to live in regrets, you know, like me, and think, well, maybe I should try then, why I didn't go. I try it, if it doesn't work, I will say, at least I try it. I know now.
You never, when you die, you're lying in your bed, dying, then you go like this, what I want to do, shit, I want to go to, oh, I didn't do that.
Mm-hmm.
Then you die like this.
Yeah.
You die like this.
Exactly.
That you do, you try, you enjoy it, you
yes.
can go.
I agree.
That's my thing.
Thank you.
And that's why I want to go to Aruba. I don't want to have a lot of money. I think my pension, 2,000 euro, impact pension, I'm finished with everybody. Because when I'm in Holland, that I look a few of my aunts dying behind glasses, you know, in a retirement home, after glasses, sitting there like,
yeah.
When I'm going to die.
I know what you mean.
But I can go to Aruba. When I wake up in the morning, I open my door, I sit on the porch, drinking my coffee. Afternoon, I drink my beer. When I'm dying, I fall down, sun is shining, I think, okay, it's good, my life was good.
Yes. You know, there's only one thing that there is only one condition that can change what you want, and this is health. Only health can change this.
Yeah.
If you're not healthy, if you have a medical problem that doesn't allow you to travel or to go somewhere, that's a problem.
Yeah.
If you don't have that, if you're healthy, just go.
Just go.
Just go and enjoy.
But just remember, you have to do something to live. Because it's not coming, walking by, think, hey, I want to... You have to do something to... Because if it was 3 points, it was not 1 point.
He doesn't know on which planet he is.
Coach from John Bruni Bangalore, coach from Charlie Amis, Peterson Competition Management Team, coach from Tamil Hamburg, Peterson Competition Management Team.
Don't care,
no
grudge, don't concern,
no,
just don't care.
Because if I cared about
everything that he does...
Yeah, you're
gonna
get crazy
at the
end of the day.
Not the end of the day, after the second fight.
Yeah.
He gave me.
Yeah, yeah. You have to let him make the decision.
Yeah, too.
You're a team leader.
Let him do his job the way he thinks it's the best.
From LSD Technology, 16 from Italy.
FIFA. It's going like this. Before I was coming here, it was good.
Yeah.
This morning, around 3 o'clock, I'm going like, oh, fuck off. And then think about it, I fell asleep around 1 o'clock. After 3 o'clock, man. At 5:30, I think, okay, that's. At 6 o'clock, I went up, go stand in the shower like this.
Where's your roommate?
Yeah. Nobody can see what he's doing. You going back to Pripyat?